got an air fryer for the first time, so we're making crack bread. Here's what you need: a sourdough loaf, any garlic spread, this specific butter is life, mozzarella, you can use parsley, but I prefer basil, and goat cheese. Now, make little slits throughout your bread. Bread is cut and ready to be filled. Get a saucepan, put on medium heat, and melt your butter. Add in 2 tablespoons of garlic spread. Toss in your basil, salt, and pepper to taste. Pour the butter mixture.
If you're not doing this when you're still fine, you're absolutely wrong. Put a piece of tinfoil on the air fryer before you fry anything. These are by far the best chicken nuggets I've ever made.
Well, let's make them. Dice up chicken, drizzle oil.
Nah, you're not supposed to do this, but this is how I do it. Now you also not supposed to do this, but this is how I do it. Nobody Alright, so this is truly the best air fryer salmon you'll ever eat, so here we go. We started off with 2 pieces of salmon, I seasoned with salt and pepper, and then I put soy sauce on top and kind of let it soak into the salmon for a couple minutes. Put it in there. You already know what time it is. Another episode of Are You Bitches Lying? Period. This is a good one today, bitch. My low carb cousins, I got something for you. Let's make buffalo zucchini boats. So, get some zucchini, cut them halves in half, and scoop out the insides real good, just like it. Get you a whole chicken. Horrible transition, shred that shit. I am obsessed with these crispy garlic artichoke hearts. Would you believe me when I tell you that I ate the entire plate? And just wait until you see how easy I use whole artichoke hearts from a can. Make sure they're packed in water. This is what I call nature's candy. Air-fried pineapple that is drizzled in the most delicious cinnamon coconut topping. So good. Let's go. Cut your pineapple into pieces just like this. I melt a little bit of coconut oil on the stove and I'm gonna make some piernas de pollo fried in the air fryer. I'm using all of these seasonings for the garlic salt and the consomme de tomate. I don't put too much because they both contain salt. Then you're gonna cover, mix, and then add mustard, and then if you love the sound of that, these are healthier, crispiest, boneless, skinless chicken thighs. Let's go. You can choose any cut of chicken. I'm using boneless, skinless, a little bit of olive oil, salt, pepper, oregano, onion powder. Stop, don't scroll, just listen. The crispiest air-fried zucchini fries. Let's go. Wash and cut your zucchini into strips just like this. Prepare your dredging station. Flour, eggs, and breadcrumbs of choice. I season.
Make sure you guys how to make the easiest air fryer pizza. Instead of dough, you're gonna use a tortilla. These are the ones I use because they fit perfectly in our air fryer basket. And that's the pizza right there. Put some sauce on it. Make sure that it's actual pizza sauce, not just regular marinara. Pick your toppings. I just go classic mozzarella cheese and pepperoni. Throw the cheese on. The next up is your pepperoni.
They don't sell them anywhere near me, so I have to make my own.
Thank you.